in the midst of Spain's economic crisis, an unlikely business. Liberty Pies and Cakes in Madrid sells American-style pies and much more. Burton Novak, an American expat here, is the octogenarian who started it 2 years ago, importing memorabilia from the United States, even furniture, to add flavor.
Well, I said, well, why don't I go after that, making apple pies and cherry pies and things like that? Of course, I really didn't know anything about how to do it.
But he knows about business. He built a successful engineering firm over decades, which his oldest son now runs. And this firm is also the administrative hub for Liberty Pies, which is nearly making a profit, even as 200,000 small businesses have closed in the crisis. Novak isn't the young entrepreneur the Spanish government aims to help with a new law to make it easier to open a business. But even without the help, the pie shop has created 7 jobs in a nation with soaring unemployment.
The government is trying to get the economy back on track piece by piece. And at this pie shop, they think every slice of apple pie helps.
Novak says job creation is the way to economic recovery. His key hire, this veteran pastry chef.
The labor market has been squeezed so tight, they have to find a way to give work to the people, because if the people don't have any money, there's little they can buy. Of course, in a moment where things are like this, even restaurants are all wanting to offer something that will attract the attention of their clients, and our products do.
65% of the desserts are sold and delivered to upscale restaurants and hotels. Novak personally convinced each of these big clients, like this hotel on Madrid's main boulevard.
We improve our buffet with the pies because the American guests try to find American products in Spain.
Novak plans more expansion, even while he's worried about his own waistline.
I should be fatter because I taste and eat a lot of pies and cakes.
He says he's just lined up 10 more hotels to take his pies. Despite the economic crisis, his phone keeps ringing. Al Goodman, CNN, Madrid.